Hello everybody, I want to say something about what is happening now in South Africa, about the struggles of our peoples, especially Africans living in this country. South Africa remains, for the whole world, the fight for liberty, the fight against apartheid, the fight against hate between peoples. South Africa also remains for me the struggle of black people, discriminations, killings, murders, suffers, which have been during many decades the deposit mark of the apartheid system. Seeing how this part of Africa is becoming makes me cry and wondering how the legacy of Madiba, of Winnie Madikizela, of Oliver Tambo, and so many fighters has become. For the black people and the whole world, I want to repeat this good thing of Reverend Martin Luther King, who said, "No one can ride on the back of a man who is standing." Let me repeat. No one can ride on the back of a man who is standing. So we have to stand up. As the song said, give up and stand up. Stand up as one people, as Africans. Stand up as one people, as humans. Stand up by giving education, culture and history the right one to our people. At the time when we are working on a new framework of the Agenda 2063, at the time where a new vision of our continent is growing up, at the time where we can change our future, we need to stand up together for peace. For that, this is the call. This is the call for African Union. This is the call for our governments. This is the call for every single person living on this earth. Let us stand up again for South Africa. Let us save the dream of the freedom fighters, blacks or white, no matter what we are, no matter what we think we are all living on the single earth, sharing the same oxygen, eating the same food, loving the same flowers, respiring the same air, looking at the same planets, the same moon, the same stars, the same sky, the same sun. Who we will be will depend on who we decide to be. We are our future. This is our legacy. Let us stand up.